Okay, in this video, we will be discussing about what exactly a starter motor is and its working principle. We can see that this is the engine system. In engine system, the starter motor is assembled here in the clutch housing. Inside, we can see that a clutch housing as well as the flywheel is there for initially giving the starting to the engine. We use, because a heavy system, we cannot manually start it. We give the electrical power from the battery, and there is a gear inside the starter motor that rotates the flywheel and it helps to start the engine. So now we will go and see the working motor. Okay, so what we have seen there, this is the starter motor. Here we can see that there is a gear is provided here. What happens is, this is attached to the engine like we saw there. Then what happens, the flywheel comes and the clutch come, where it will engage and disengage with the gearbox. So when the starting, what happens that when we will put the ignition switch, the gear here, it automatically jumps forward. It jumps forward and engage with the flywheel gear tooth, and it gives a sudden, it's a rotation. Once it, the flywheel gives the, gets the momentum and start, after a particular interval, this gear, what happens, it goes back and it's disengaged with the flywheel. This is how a normal starter motor works. You know that when we give the ignition, this projects outside and it rotates the flywheel, and after the engine start, it will come back, or we will give a predetermined period to come back and on. So this is the basic working principle of a starter motor.